So, you have to decide to come here to a small, obscure portion of the internet. But what exactly is here? You know what? Let's try this again. Hey guys, welcome to my humble abode that is this YouTube channel, New Millennium. On this channel, I spend my time animating videos about my life stories. Or just anything I feel like talking about. Aren't there a bunch of other people already doing that? True, true, there are other YouTubers who animate for a living, but are they also LEGO YouTubers? Yeah, that's right. When I'm not making an animated video, I make reviews and thoughts videos based on LEGO sets and themes I enjoy. Hey, I like LEGO, and I like animation. This channel is two of my favorite things in the world. But is it safe? Concerned parent, there is no need to worry. Your kids will be perfectly fine because this channel is 100% family-friendly. No dirty words, no mature topics, no gore, and no content unsuitable for younger viewers. But you just said no 4 times. And there's also no consistency. I'm just kidding about that last one. But seriously, if this channel was a movie, it would be PG. So parents, you don't have to worry about your kids having a bad role model, because not only is mature content forbidden on this channel, it's frowned upon. A LEGO-centric animation channel who discourages mature topics? It's like he's reading my mind. I'm gonna subscribe right now. Hey, there's nothing here. Obviously! This channel is just starting out. It's not like I've been here for 14 years. I've had school to deal with back then. But don't worry, I am working on more videos to fill up this channel. And as an added bonus, I'm willing to take help from the fans. That's right, you minifigs and minidolls watching this at home can help me decide on the animated videos that come out first, and help me with what to put in them, courtesy of the Twitter polls. The song was right! Everything is better when we stick together. I think I've said everything I can about this channel. So enough about me. Behold, me! Hey, that's pretty good.